So last night I was watching this Netflix series called Dark. Well, what an amazing show. Like, this is a real mind. So those of you who still doesn't even know about this, it's a sci-fi drama that has well-earned reputation of being one of the most confusing shows on TV, spanning multiple timelines and diving into intricate connections between four families in a small German town. It really becomes difficult to follow the show. So won't be talking much about Dark because this isn't a review video. I just completed the second season and my mind is really fucked. So many unanswered questions and so much of confusion. I needed a break from this before I dive into watch season 3. So I decided to draw. Yeah, so late at night. It's 2 a.m. right now. And I ended up drawing one of the main characters, Jonas Kahnwald, of the very show that fucked my mind. I don't even know how many times I've used that F word in the video. I'll mute it anyway when I edit. Honestly, guys, I didn't know about this show until a few days back, and now it's all over the internet. I would really recommend you guys to watch the show. And for the sketch, I'm using the weapon you guys are familiar with, which is called the Faber-Castell 10B shading pencil. I don't have other shading pencils with me right now because I still didn't have time to get the supplies. Yeah, you can call me lazy because I am lazy. first I thought of coloring the background red, but then my best friend said yellow would really go with the story, so we'll be coloring the background yellow with oil pastels. Here I am using a tissue paper to smooth out the color. It reduces the vibrance, gives it a faded look. Okay guys, let me tell you a secret. If you guys like the video and want more such videos, hit that cute little red button called subscribe. Thank you so much.